Hello, good day, you all. Again, my name is Ron, and I am the admin for CLICKWORKER Philippines. You can find us in Facebook. Join the Facebook group. Answer all the membership questions, and do not forget to subscribe to this channel and send over a screenshot of your subscription. And by the way, we reached about 110 subscribers as of this recording, and I'd like to thank you all for supporting the channel. Well, anyways, for today we are working again on a UHRS task called MM-related image similarity, and we're working on that qualification training or qualification as we speak. Let me show you how it goes. Again, the title of this one is MM-related image similarity. So the query is Mini Cooper. I'll go with the left. The painting, I'll go with this one. And what's this? Silver coin. I'll go with the left one. This is really easy to work with. So we got a cat. Looking for a chair. It's a food chain. This one is a food chain. Juice. This one is closest to the image. Animal drawing. This is, I forgot this guy's name. Is it Lilo? Okay, it's there. Let's go with the right one. Baby changing facilities. This one is similar to it. And this is a math game. So this one is more likely similar to it. Let's see how it goes. Now, we passed the qualification. It was really easy to work with. Now, let's wait for it and see how many available tasks are available for it. Well, it's loading. While this page is loading, I'd like to let you all know or remind you guys again of how you get paid for your UHRS HITAPPs. So it gets transferred, or the amount gets transferred over to CW every week. I think it starts during Sunday and would end on Wednesday, and it'll get payable after 28 days. So for the payable amount, it'll be converted into euro from US dollar, so it'll be a lot less when it gets converted. But again, when it goes to CW, you have to wait for 28 days for it to become payable, and your payable amount should be 5 euros. That's the minimum amount for them to transfer it to your Payoneer account or your PayPal account. So let's go back here and let's start working on it. So it's 2 cents. Well, there are no more available HITAPPs for it, but it is 2 cents per HITAPP. That's not bad for me. I mean, it's quite low compared to those other HITAPPs, but it should be good if they're able to provide us more HITAPPs for this particular image annotation task, which is MM-related image similarity. All right, so thank you all for watching this video. I hope I was able to help you out. Again, please do not forget to join the Facebook group. It is CW or CLICKWORKER Philippines. Answer the membership questions and send over a screenshot of your subscription to this channel. Again, my name is Ron, and thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.